Hey, Rip.
Hello.
My guitar is ready for pickup. And I have this rental guitar until Monday. And Melissa is here, in case you haven't noticed, or you're not following or whatever.
No, but you cannot see.
You cannot even see her. Sorry about that.
Wow.
Awesome.
It's okay, small book.
I don't know, maybe tomorrow at some point there will be a video of us playing together.
No, there will not be a video of that.
What?
There will not be a video of that.
There, no?
No, sorry.
But we can play together.
Yes.
Okay.
But there will not be a video of it.
But even if you're not in the picture?
Even if we're not, we'll see. Doubtful.
Okay. Well, the thing with this guitar, the strings are closer to the fretboard, and it makes it easier to press down on.
I think it might be...
Also, the other one, the neck, may have been bent.
I think it might be bent, because this one sounds like a fuckload of a lot better.
Yeah.
Ass off a swear in your video.
I do miss the other guitar, though. And the other guitar is going to... It's going to sound like... I don't know. They asked me a whole bunch of questions, like, how I want it done.
Okay.
And, like, apparently there's all these variations on how it can be set up. And I just said medium to everything. Like, do you want it high or low? Do you want it this? And I just said in the middle. Like,
okay.
Because I didn't know what was good. But anyways, it should sound better. Thank you. Right after you said you're not going to play guitar.
I didn't play guitar. No, I just made a noise.
But you can make a sing. You can be my singer.
No, I do not.
You do not do that. They say some things.
No. Do you think the government has us on a watch list? Do you think the government has us on a watch list? Because I just said, do you think the government has us on a watch list?
Yes, on both camps. Thank you.
B-boys are a truth. Such a happy small boy.
See, this part is actually kind of painful to go through because it's difficult and I keep having to look to see what I'm doing.
Did it hurt your little thumbs?
No, it doesn't hurt my fingers that much.
Oh, by the way, I was watching, there's this really awesome Subway musician, and just in case the Subway musician is watching this video, shout out to the long-haired guy who plays Zeppelin. But he uses his thumbs a lot.
For muting or what?
I think for fretting.
Oh. Well, I don't know. I'm pretty basic at understanding how guitars work, but I'm pretty sure there's like 10,000 different ways to do it.
Probably.
And I feel like I'm being guided in this very specific path of learning. And I don't know where it's going exactly. Like, I'm told basically. If I learn what I'm learning right now, specifically, that I will be able to, like, improvise or, like, learn basically anything. Like, if I learn the. This is called caged.
Yeah.
And I guess that's leaving out BNF, but.
But you don't really use BNF very much.
Yeah, but apparently if I learn this, everything else will be easier. But there's always the fear of, like, do you trust your teachers? You know, like.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Everyone who I've been on Skype with and has given me instructions, they're like, they definitely know how to play guitar, so there's no question about that. It's just,
cool.
Yeah.
They don't necessarily know how to teach guitar, though.
No, I think they're pretty good, as evidenced by the fact that...
That you've gone from nothing to something.
Yeah.
I'm just being a jerk.
There's the top chart and the bottom chart.
Yes.
And there's, like, there are shapes that are the same. And I'm always paranoid that I'm playing from the, like, when I'm on the bottom section, that I'm playing a notation that was from the top section by mistake.
Okay. No, I can just never resist when somebody says... I don't know where I am.
Because you're a sight major.
Because what?
Because you like to convince people, oh, you're insane now. Now you're coming to my little hospital.
No,
I'll give you some drugs.
Well, you can come into my little hospital all you would like. You're coming to mommy's hospital?
Yes. And I promise when they remove your brain, it will be for your own good.
Yes.
I don't know if this is going to work.
I don't know if you are very small. I'm sorry, I'm being annoying.
Anyways, I just wanted to say you're not annoying. I was just concentrating.
It's okay.
To double check that to make sure that's actually what it's supposed to be.
It sounds right.
Does that really sound like a...
Okay, so you know how I have generally refrained from saying whether things sounded right?
Yeah.
I think your guitar doesn't stay in tune. Because that sounded...
Mine or this one?
The old one. Like the one you're getting fixed. Because like this... I can hear whether it sounds good, better on this one.
I could also be getting better.
No, I know, but you
no,
could be.
But what you're probably talking about is the lock nut.
Maybe. But, like that I can clearly tell is, like, roughly correct. You know?
Yeah.
Like, and I had been confused before because I was like, I thought I kind of knew how to tell whether things were. Like, I didn't think I was tone deaf, you know?
Well, did I sound like completely terrible?
No, I'd never thought that.
Yeah, you just. Like, for a good example is you couldn't hear lithium. So.
Yeah.
Let me try lithium now. Like, obviously, that's a really simplified version.
But I hear it a lot more than I did before. Demonstrate the fact that I can shoot this guy in the head until he falls down and he will still,
Is he like a chicken?
Yeah. He's unconscious at the moment, but, think I'm somehow inside him. I guess I don't expect people to try to kill the boat captain.